six people were injured after a collapse at the Gaylord Rockies Resort in the pool area. We have Carly Moore on it live with the very latest details. Good morning, Carly. What can you tell us?
Good morning, Nicole. Very scary moments for parents and kids that were hanging out at the pool area yesterday morning. Six people hurt. Two of those have life-threatening injuries. Really terrifying video captured on a cell phone just moments after the air conditioning collapsed. Take a look at your screen there. You can see the air conditioning equipment laying on top of the hot tub pool near the water slide. Aurora Fire Department said there were about 50 to 100 people in the pool area just before 10 a.m. when the collapse happened. Now, the mom who took this video spoke about her experience and said her son could have been one of the victims.
If he decided to stay, just like I encouraged him to, he wouldn't even be here. It was that section of the pipe was right where he was sitting. The poor, sweet girl who got injured, he was right next to her, and he would have been smushed to the bottom of the hot tub. In fact, at one point, I was scanning the hot tub, and it looked like it was filling with black. So it was hard because I was like, is somebody still in the hot tub? There was another dad over there who was, you know, trying to firmly direct the lifeguards, like, you got to get in here. You got to sweep the pool. Is there somebody stuck under the HVAC? We don't know. We can't see because the hot tub had the jets on, so you've got all those bubbles going on. The main part of the HVAC was broken and there was shrapnel all into that hot tub. And if somebody was pinned underneath, we couldn't see.
To the Aurora Fire Chief, there were already 8 firefighters at the resort for training when the collapse happened. We received a statement on behalf of the Aurora Mayor, City Council, and other city staff. These are their words here. We expect a thorough investigation, and our immediate focus is the well-being of those involved, and we thank our first responders for their quick response and care. Now, we're told that investigation is up to the hotel to conduct themselves. We're also told the pool is closed right now. In the meantime, for repairs, however, fire crews say the rest of the resort is safe for guests at this time. And we have not heard from Gaylord Rockies their statements after all of this just yet. Live in Aurora, Carly Moore, Daybreak on 2.